Yep. Back out. This time we're in the land of Narnia. We truly are. Great big massive rock.
I know, it's weird, isn't it?
It is. It's like, it looks like a house.
It's all walled off though.
Like the side of it looks like the side of a house. Maybe a house. Anyway, look who I'm with. Hey!
Evening!
He's out! Movember, man.
Well, it's coming in. Had a couple of weeks. Needs another couple of weeks and then we'll get it shaved off. I should do the charity thing, like, shouldn't I?
Aye.
But I just do it because I'm an idiot. And I like doing it.
Because of your porn star
soon to be,
film.
Soon to be met by...
obligations. If he makes it.
Mr. Powell. Whenever his train gets here and his bus gets here.
He's had to get the train from Derby. He's from Derby, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's got the train to Windermere. And then the bus from Windermere to...
here.
Thirlmere. We didn't see any bus stoppers when we were driving along, like, so... good luck with that one. He could be here about 9 o'clock tonight. Prepared. Anyway, we're going up there. Well, is that what you see? All steamed up. Right, press on. Steep path again. Yet again on a bloody steep path. Car park's down there. We've only been walking for like 5 minutes. We're already at this height. Why is everything steep? Why can't it just all be downhill? Always. Oh, underestimating this hill. Too unfit. But look at this. We're going up there, to the back of it. Totes, amazeballs. Whoop! When you're walking, watch out for these tree roots. Slippy as hell. Hidden tree roots. And these little rocks. Slip on them, you'll know about it. Nice.
Got that on.
Yeah.
Keep everything dry.
So we've arrived at the tarn, Harrop Tarn, where it's very picturesque. That's where the waterfall is. Up there is Elvelin, Dolly Wagon. Harrop Tarn. Ah, God. Right in them. It's me trying to do all serious and that. It's pointless. This is one big long outtake, isn't it?
Tell you what, though.
Tatey pot.
Over there would be good with hammocks.
Hammocks, I know. That's what I was thinking. You've got to get
long
over.
Way to come to go in hammocks, though, isn't it?
That's good, though. How would you get over there? Must be a way around.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a bridge here, man. There's a bridge here.
You see this thing here? This bridge. It's a very simple way of crossing streams. Bridge, 1 foot in front of the other.
Yeah.
And then get over the other side.
Uh-huh.
And then you're in.
And then?
Well, we want to be that way, don't we?
Yeah, to the right.
Look, the
to the right of the tarn.
Really nice.
Oh, it's nice, like. Right, I'm gonna click off him. He's too mad. Right, cowering under trees now because
it's coming down.
There's a bit of a
snow shower.
We don't know if it's snow or rain, like.
You see how straight down it's coming down?
Is it snow?
It's snow, aye. It's a bit of both, actually. I think it's a bit
sleet.
It was sleety,
hailey. That was forecast, like.
Sleety, hailey rain. I might have to put
so
me.
We're just cowering from that because that's basically not very nice. Not far to go, 400 metres to go. It's a long way to go. Well, I'd be alright with that. I'd be alright with that. Whew. Everything, every path is a river. Yeah, they've had lots of wet stuff.
Melt water
coming down. The temperature's gone up like. Oops. Easier to walk on. If it was frozen, we'd be sick of our lives. Sick. If this was frozen, we'd be fed up.
Oh, aye.
I'm sweating. Look where we've come from.
Absolutely sweating.
It's warm, isn't it? Can it like cool down? I thought, take your layers off and it starts to rain. Can't bloody win. Oh, this is dream stuff. Right. So here we are. In deepest, darkest Narnia. Narnia, yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah. Mr. Thumbnail.
That's a new scarf.
Are you Mr. Numbnuts? Here, in the middle of Siberia, we see Jebzoots.
Hey!
And Rain Man.
A rare, elusive Jebzoot. Just scurrying about.
Only seen once every 6 months. We're getting proper snow, however, we don't know if we're on the right way. We've got to be, man. Oh, boggy. Boglets. Ooh, and that's how you do that. Yeah, seems to be a lot of water about.
That dog's gone mental in there.
Yeah. Evidence of wild dogs. Oh. This is brilliant. Loving this, like. Right. Whew. We are having what do you call it?
Blizzard.
A blizzard.
Blizzardson.
Blizzarding and blizz.
It's almost getting a bit of light out.
It's the snow here. It is that deep. It's like that all the way up.
Jesus.
It's hard walking, and this should put my spikes on, like. But, you know. We can take it.
Hey.
It's hard walking in the snow. Oh, look over there now. That's amazing. Go on, fall. Imagine.
I'll take you with us.
No. No. We're only about.
But it also looks really dodgy in places, like, doesn't it?
I think we're only about 1500 feet.
All that one?
1500 feet. Maybe a little bit higher. Not high though.
It's not cold though, is it?
No, it's not cold.
Is that because we're working?
I don't know. No, I just don't think it's cold. It's not windy cold. Right, so, we've come up the path. We've come up through the forest of terror, through the snowstorm of hell, the blizzard of doom, and now we're at the path of many stuff.
I'm very unhappy.
Oh, him. I'm at our
foot in in the water.
It was about 2 foot deep. Straight in it. Water over sock. So we're going to now go along that, to the left of that crag, round the back of it, and then all the scarfs a bit further on. It's a long way, like. It's a good walk, this. Oh, sorry. It's looking rather bleak over there. And bleak over there. It's just bleak, basically. No! Right, we'll stop for a little, we're up. Woo! Middle of nowhere, like Bleaksville, and it's getting a little bit slippy underfoot, so therefore on with the spikes. Cheers. It's a blizzard. It's a blizzard. Pogu spikes, and it's got Catula. It's because we're going up there, over the same crag there. Slipping around. Instantly feel the brake light. So crack on. Spikes on. Packs on.
Good to go.
Good to go. Just a walking in the snow. Oh aye. The other thing, gloves on. Oh, much better. Easy. Easy with spikes. It's not slipping, that's the thing. Still hard walking in it. Oh, we've done, we've only come from the gate in the spikes. It's double the effort. Whew, we're going up there through the valley. No idea what's on the other side of there, like. Be anything. We're walking on kind of a path, and there's Mark just about.
Cheers.
Troughing.
Nice then.
The crags.
It's like being. Pecan.
Mm. It's like being on Ben Everest, isn't it? Hard in the snow, like, especially when it's this deep, and it is deep. That's a good. I'm footing a bit. Oh. We're still going. About to lose the daylight. That was me sinking in the snow. Really hard. The snow's really deep. Look at that ice on the fence. Temperature's gone down. What a situation. Basically, just got to follow this fence for a good few hundred yards yet. But this is the way. It's just so hard in the deep snow. Ooh. Even with the spikes on, that's really drains your energy. The wind. We've come for miles. Feels it. Ah, oh, beast. Well, we're in the right situation now. We've pitched our tents and the blooming wind started. This is my feet after walking up. That's the view out my tent. Oh dear me. God, it's freezing. Hands are Baltic. Mitts on, trying to warm up. My foil blanket on, this is making a big difference, mind. Yeah, but just trying to warm up and then I can get these pegs out properly. I haven't even pegged this tent out, it's just solid, like. Ugh, freezing! We could die on this one, like. We could die. But we probably won't.
Right, so I've got my tent set up. Beer.
Got here. What do I have here?
Again?
Oh, that's boiling now.
Yeah.
It's a rolling boil. What you got?
Here we are,
on top of Ull Scarf. Ull Scarf. That was me tea.
Jeez.
That was me tea, I didn't like it. It was too much. Nice, but it's too much. Anyway,
Craig Charles on. One stalker. Simon with his Nyack, which is third best tent here, like. It's massive, isn't it?
It's huge inside.
And then Simon, divert your gaze from the light.
Look at that beard.
This is madness. That is how cold it is. I've never seen that.
Frosty jacket, look.
I've never seen that. Jacket's all frosted up. Down jacket, frosty.
Must be number one underneath.
Down jacket, frosty.
Peanut.
And it's not windy now, like, but it's a bit.
Fog,
it's the fog, aye, the fog's arrived. It's proper foggy. It's gone a bit mad. Turn the beam, like. Oh, there you go. Yeah, it's frosty, it's foggy, it's freezing, and we're loving it. Look at that, man. This has got to be -2, -3 now, like.
Easy.
Anyway, we'll have another beer.
Jesus.
Right, it's bed o'clock, and we're in bed. Oh, it's been absolutely freezing. I don't know if that's too much. Really cold. Minus temperatures. Everything's frozen. Simon's beard. Best thing I've ever seen in my life. And so we've stood out to 11 o'clock. And now we're just all crashed out. We've all warmed up, you know. So that's it. Had a good night. Good laugh. I think we're going to fall asleep. Ah, just joking. Yep. So, we'll be up in the morning. Let's see what it's about. See what it says. It's going to be a hell of a walk back. Oh, I just want to sleep now. Lovely and cosy and warm in here. Like. What do you reckon it is? About -4 or -5?
Well, now?
Yeah.
Inside?
Outside.
Outside, about -2.
Get away, it's more than that, like.
4, 5,
frozen beards, man.
6. Oh.
It's
about
cold.
10 for beards, like.
It's cold, put it that way. Anyway, we'll see what tomorrow brings. That's it.
You fucking hide snowballs.
Boosh. Morning, campers. It's a bit of a situation. 8 o'clock at night. Through the night, the wind changed. Yeah, it's not gone well. Oh no! Bad wind. So it's 8 o'clock, and we just all woke up. Slept well till now. Slept well until now. Oh, but kind of fault these bags, like. Oh, it's freezing. Snow's coming in. All the snow's coming on the other side through the porch. Something about happening with this tent, like. So now we've got to be brave, get changed, get packed, get off the hill, because it's getting mad.
It's all gone mad.
gone terribly wrong. It's hard work walking in the snow. Like, we've come from up there, we'll come down the crags. This is the path, allegedly. Down there, where that gate is, through that, past that bit there, all the way down there into that forest. Still a long way to go. Whew. It's hard work, this. Been walking for about an hour. I think we've done less than a mile. It's just this deep snow, it's hard to walk in, man. But we're getting there. We're getting there. Can't wait to sit down. Forgot much later to walk on even ground. Look at it, man. It's stunning. So we're coming down off the mountain, and I reached in to get my camera out of my inside pocket, and I pulled out a bag for my goggles, and in my mind something else fell out, but I thought, oh no, it's just the goggle bag. So I slipped it all back in and we're walking, and then I was tapping myself feeling for my car key. Not there. So I've lost my car key. It's up there, up on the snow caps, and that snow was drifting, still falling and drifting where I think I lost it. So even if I went back up to look for it, I wouldn't find it, it'd be buried. So we're here, we can't go anywhere. Happy?
More hysteria than fucking happy, isn't it?
So I phoned the RAC recovery, and they're going to come and get the car open and then put it on a tow truck and tow us back to Newcastle, 96 miles at a cost of £257, and probably a bit extra for the key getting in. So not a great end. not a great end. But we've got that as a backdrop, like, I suppose. Could be worse. It could be raining. So that's the end of this video.
Imagine it.
Oh, if it rained, I'll kill myself. So that's the end of this video. Probably the end of all videos forevermore, forever, ever. I've lost all hope. Never, ever going out again, ever. So we've arrived at the top where the tarn is. This is the tarn, Harrop Tarn. That's that waterfall that leads through down over the edge. Look at the bridge there. Local Chebzoot. Harrop Tarn. Here we are. Hey! So, here we are. Top of Old Scarf. Here we are. Top of Old Scarf. I've done it again. Here we are. Hey! Tarn. Ah! Oh, God! Right in them. It's really tight.
Straight as a straight thing.
It's done something right today.